Atma are gods, just numbers are gods. Please listen. When you worship cow as conscious existence, the amount of good things you receive in your life, only a cow worshipper knows. Same way, if you worship the Bhuma Devi as goddess, the amount of good things you get, only a worshipper knows.